Please subscribe and you can download this code from description below. Sure, I can help you create a tutorial on how to send a dictionary-like string as a Python parameter in a PowerShell command. In this tutorial, we'll cover the following steps. Let's get started. First, create a Python script that can accept a dictionary-like string as a parameter. We'll use the argparse module to parse command line arguments. Create a Python script named my_python_script.py with the following code.